Hi everyone, Lily and Jasmine here. We're going to be doing our stretch like a dancer. So whether it's the beginning or the end of the day, just enjoy the stretch, enjoy the music, and let's go. Okay, so nice, slowly head rolls. Nice and slow, good. Breathing, don't forget to breathe. You can close the eyes if you want to. Good, enjoy the song. Breathe, and other way, Jasmine. Left. Good, and round. Just hands relax to the side. Good, in four. In three. In two. We're gonna bend to the right side. Coming all the way down, all the way round to begin with. And up, good, to the left. Relaxing into the shoulders, slight bend of the knees if we need to. Good, and to the right. Good, and left. This time we're gonna stay down there, so coming to the right. Lifting that left arm up. That left hand comes towards the right toes. Extending that right arm behind you, getting a little bit deeper. Bending into the legs, and we stretch, we bend, and we stretch. Good, one more time. Nice, slowly coming up through the spine, other way. So reaching that right hand up to the left and all the way down. Right hand towards the left toes, a little spiral in that spine. Good, nice, and breathe, drop that head down. Lovely, come to the center. We're just gonna pendulum swing into those arms. Good, for four, for three, for two, and one. Slowly rolling up through that spine. We're gonna come into some arm stretches. So bring that right arm over the side of the body. Cross that left arm on top. Looking to the right for me. Good, that's it. Still using that core slightly. And other side. Good, hold it here for four, for three, for two. Bring that right arm up top. And over towards the left. Good. And all the way up. And other side. Good. And just cross those, interlace those fingers. And stretching into that chest. Good. Lovely. Rolling forward. Hold it here. For four. For three. For two, slowly rolling up, coming to the back of your mat. We're gonna roll into that high plank position. So again, rolling through the spine. You can keep those legs slightly bent if you need to. Walking into a high plank position. Just rocking forward and back, stretching into those calves. And coming all the way up, rolling through, good. And all the way down again, roll. Good, tempo picking up slightly. Forward, back, forward, push back into that downward dog. Jogging out those heels. Feeling that long stretch through the backs of the legs. Long lean defined. Good. Eight more for eight, seven, in six, five, four, three, two. Press both heels down. Right leg lifts up into a three-legged dog. Little pulse here with that right leg. Lengthen behind that knee for me. You get that extra stretch for free. There we go. For four, for three, for two. Now, if you can, walk those hands towards those feet, coming more into a standing split position. So this is like the splits, but just standing up. You can add a little pulse here. Why not work into those glutes a tiny little bit as well? Or we can just static hold that position. Lovely, Jasmine, good. For four, for three, for two. Bring that right leg down, come back into that downward dog, jogging out those heels. We jog, jog, good. Four, three, two left leg lifts into that downward dog to begin with. So those hands are a little bit further away. We're pulsing into that leg. We lift, lift. Nice, good. For four, three, two, walk those hands back towards that right toe. Push a little bit further into that split position. We can point and flex that left toe. So we do a little point, a little flex, a little point, stretching into those feet as well, why not? Good, eight more here. Seven, six, four, five, in four, in three, in two, bring that leg down. Good, good. So that right foot is gonna step forward. Left leg is gonna extend backwards. To begin with, we're gonna place that left knee down onto the mat, lifting that left arm up and over to the right. Hold it here. Good, for a little bit of a further stretch, we're gonna bring that left elbow towards that right knee. Good, give us a smile, relax. That's it, nice, good. And coming back, both hands down on the mat, pushing back on that left knee, extending that right leg, flexing that foot for me, grabbing onto that foot with your left hand. Just relax here. Nice, feel that stretch down into that hamstring, into that calf for four, for three, for two, and we're gonna slide into that split. I'm gonna do the modified option. If this is too much for you, come into that pigeon pose. We hold for four, for three, for two. Now we're gonna extend forward, walking those hands out. Nice, reaching away those fingertips. That forehead is down on the mat if we can, no problem. If not, we hold for four, for three, for two, and coming up, switching legs. So that left leg is up, right knee is behind, and those hands are framing that front foot. Now tucking that right toe underneath, hovering that knee off of the floor. Just holding this stretch here for three, for two, for one. Place that knee back down, really lengthen into the side of the body, reaching that right hand up to the ceiling and then over to the side. Good, that's it, nice. And then bring that right elbow towards the left knee, little spiral round here. Good, for four, for three, for two. Go ahead and slide into that split or come into that modified position. This is still gonna greatly stretch you into those inner thighs, into those hip flexors. Nice, slowly walking those hands forward. Relax here. Forehead down to your mat if you can do, or we can just bend in those elbows and just hold it here. Good, let's hold it here for eight, seven, in six, five, four, three, two, extend both legs back, laying on your front, pushing into the palms of the hands, bringing those hands to the side, extending into that back. Good, into our high cobra. If this is too much, I'll do the modified position. Come down onto those elbows. Good hold, we're just gonna nod that head yes and no. Nice big circles. Good, hold it here for four, for three, for two, and press back into that child's pose. Hold it here for four, for three, for two, and coming back into that cobra stretch. So laying onto your front. You may want to push it a bit further now, that back's a bit more flexy. Good, hold, hold. Nod that head, yes and no. Good, last eight, seven, take some circles. In five, four, three, Too good. Coming up into our sitting position, we're going to extend those legs into a wider second. Now we're going to bring that right toe and that heel in towards that left inner thigh. Lengthening on the side of the body. Good. We stretch here. We bring that right arm up and over towards that left toe. Good. Really sitting on those sit bones. Good. Four. In three. In two. In one. And release. Walking those hands forward. Feeling that pull in towards that inner thigh. Good. Release. And breathe. Four. Three. Two other legs. So bring that left toe and heel in towards that inner thigh. Really squeeze it in. Left arm comes up and over. Good. Hold. Hold. Good. For four. Three. Two. One. And extend it forward. Walking those hands. Lengthening into those fingertips. Lengthening into that lower spine. Good. If you've got someone nearby, they can gently push down onto that back just to get you a little bit further down. That's it. Good. Four, four. And three, two, one. Extend that body up. Extend both legs out to the side now. We're going to try and flex those feet, okay? Walking forward again. Flexing those feet. Good. And hold. And hold. Nice. Good. Hold it here for four, three, two, one, and slowly rolling all the way up. We're gonna cross the right leg over the left. We're gonna go into a spiral twist. Good, really lengthening into that back. Shoulders and neck nice and long. We don't wanna crunch down. We wanna try and lengthen those bodies. So we're stretching and we're lengthening. Good, hold here. Good. It's important to hold those stretches, not just rush into everything like we do in our other workouts. That's fine as well, but just relax. Good. For four, three, two, cross that right leg over. So knee over knee. Just holding onto those heels. Good. Getting onto those sit bones. And we're going to reach forward.
We all need some help sometimes.
Good. Stretching into those glutes. Nice. For four, for three, for two, and onto the other leg. Left leg comes over the right, crossing that arm over the top, spiral it round. Look at someone behind you, whoever's there. Good. Crossing knee over knee. And releasing forward. Good. We hold. And we hold for eight, seven, in six, four, five, in four, three, two, and rolling up. Good. Slowly coming on to our elbows. We're going to start with the right leg. So lengthening the left leg. We're going to do some hip rolls. So bringing that leg open and extend. Good. And extend. Good. Just opening up those hip flexors. We tend to hold a lot of tension in there as we're doing our squats and our day-to-day life. So just loosen it all up. Good. Last four. Really try to get that right knee down to the mat and extend. Good. Four, four. Four, three. Four, two. We're gonna hold that knee in towards the chest. Lay all the way down onto your back. Circle that knee round. We circle. Good. That's it. Nice big circles with those knees and round. Good. Keep that upper body nice and still. Just the lower body working here, stretching. Good. Four more. In three. In two. Holding that right leg to the side so that knee comes to the side of the body. We're going to link that right arm underneath. Good. That's it. We're just gonna hold it here. Tension into that right arm, squeezing that knee towards that shoulder. Okay, let's flex that foot, get a little bit of stretch into the calf. And then what I want you to do here is extend that leg for me. Good, keeping that leg to the side. Try not to let it travel in front of you. We're gonna do that in a second. Good, for four. For three. Four, two, bring that leg center. Now we're gonna have that knee in front of our nose. Pull that knee in towards the chest. Good, that's it. Let's extend that leg for me, Jasmine. Good, that's it. So we can place that hand underneath the arch of the foot, or we can just place it on our calf muscle here. Try not to place it behind the knee. We don't want any injuries there. Good, lovely. Four, four, three, two, extend that leg down onto the other leg. So left leg in, the knee comes to the side of the left shoulder, and then we're gonna hook that arm underneath. Good, that's it, hold. Lovely. We hold it here for four, for three, for two. We start to extend that leg, pull that toe away, good. It doesn't have to be high, it can be nice and low, it can just whatever works for you and for your body. Okay, hold it here for four, for three, for two, and bring that knee towards the nose. Either grab onto the arch of the foot or bring that hand behind the calf, behind the hamstring, pull in a little bit further. Good. Feel that shake there. Feel that stretch for four, for three, for two. Extend that leg down. Now that right knee is gonna come towards the chest again. We're gonna spiral it round. So the right knee is gonna come towards the left. So over to the side. That's it, good. And we're gonna spiral looking towards that right hand. Good. Nice. Lovely. And for four, for three, for two, and the other way. So left leg comes over. Good. Hold it here. For four, for three, for two, coming into our central position, bringing both knees in towards the chest. We're gonna start to rock and roll like a ball, coming up and down, all the way down. That's it, coming up and all the way down. Lovely, up and down. Four more, using those abs as well. For three, for two, coming all the way up, extending those legs in front of you. We're gonna reach those arms up, coming into a fifth position for me, stretching like a dancer. We're gonna turn onto the diagonal, so a little slight twist in towards that spine. Good, and we're gonna reach down towards that right side. Good, keep those toes nice and pointed for me. Holding it here for four, for three, for two, coming all the way up into our fifth position again. Nice round arms, twisting it round and releasing all the way down. Holding it here. For four, for three, for two, rolling all the way up. Flex those feet for me. We're gonna reach to the ceiling. Last but not least, we're gonna open up those arms. We're gonna breathe for four, for three, for two, and we're gonna reach all the way forward towards those toes, keeping those feet flexed or pointed, whatever you want to do here. For four, for three, for two, and slowly rolling all the way up. Thank you so much, guys, for joining, and we'll see you very soon. Yeah.